So I was shopping at this pet store the other day, and they had this dog with dreadlocks, and I thought that was pretty cool, so I cut off his dreadlocks, and I used it, actually, to knit this jacket that I'm wearing right now. So the jacket you're looking at is made from dog dreadlocks. Remember that. Thank you.